Yeah.
What's up, everybody, and welcome to the Haze Demon Show. And we are ready to go with some South Park Phone Destroyer. What's going on, everybody, in the chat already? That's gonna be Alexander Duelit, Dizzly, Cold Slime. What's going on, fellas? Mr. Jade, 420, Kung Fu Steven. That's right, we need to go ahead and fix our Mouseketeer here. I think we've charged up our mouse for a long enough time. Hopefully, make it a little easier on us. With the controls here, just a little bit. Let's go ahead and go through the motion here as we've got to check out what we've got in store. It's going to be 5 free cash from the game. Thank you so very much. But it's going to be very, very few and far between whenever it comes to what we put out there. And Sonic says, yeet, you're awesome, Haze. By the way, awesome music. Thank you so very much. Sundays and Tuesdays are that good good. And let me tell you, the music indeed. I meant to put the request... put the request in there, but I think I forgot to put the request link. But here, let's see. We don't really want Aerostorm. Do we want Aerostorm? We don't want Aerostorm. It's kind of a pointless at this point, I think. We'll go ahead and get 10 of these Aerostorm arrowheads, I mean to say. And get some of these 3 of the coins. I think, well, we actually are a little bit low on these. We'll get 5 of these. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Let's go ahead and over to the teams. Nasty said, Haze, I have a question for you. Let me know what you're thinking. Mr. Chickenfoot. Sonic says, I wonder if you can level up Classi to level 3. I have no idea. And I don't know if I really would want to. I don't think I really want to be honest. Giving away our hallelujahs, not looking for that level 6 poison on point. Let's go ahead and request that card. That is Dwarf King Clyde, 292 out of 600. We are almost to the halfway point already. I can hear the thunder. Nasty said, Const, du es graben, baby. That's right. Nasty knows what we talking about. Love it, man. Love that. Love the good vibes, Nasty. That's what's up, bro. 1 cash money.
Okay, you're a little bit lucky.
Youth Pastor Craig. Ooh, I like that Youth Pastor Craig. 60 out of 200. Love it. Cold Slime said, dude, I really need a good tank and 1 more Psalm. So I bet you're so close to that level 3. That would be awesome. But a good tank would be PC Principal, Osmo, Zen Cartman, Grand Wizard Cartman, the Man Bear Pig himself. I think we'll get some of these here Blood Elf Bebes. We'll get 10 copies of the Blood Elf Bebe. Ooh, 617 out of 1,000. Cha-ching. We only have 4 Mages Tomes left. We're using all of them, actually, to level up the rest of the way our chicken coop, which we are still going to go ahead and keep doing because we want to make sure we're ready whenever it comes time for the chicken coop to be primed up and ready to be reloaded. Cha-ching again. Let's get 10 more of the alien hands. Holy candle. Holy candles. We'll just get 10 of the holy candles.
here.
All right. Sonic says, let's see if you get a legendary in the Classi event. I hope so. I have not got a legendary in an event in forever. I think I've only got like one or two in the entire time that I've played South Park. One or two, maybe three, maybe at the most. But it's one or two in the event pack. So I would say strong two that I've gotten at event packs. But it's not very many. So we can play something a little bit different today. Let's go ahead and switch up the screen back to the big screen. He's looking on the wrong spot for that. Right, we already did that. So far on the event, what's up, Saturn Kid? Said, sup, bro. Pillager 30 said, what's up, Haze? Mimsy, Crush came out strong in this TVT. That's right. Mimsy put in some sweet work. And as you guys can see, we've got the nail polished 937. We have completed that solo event. What's up, 15 Gold says, hey. Cold Time says, nope, one more Psalm to level 2. I'm a poor man on mats and cards. Oh. And it looks like the team Merc Demon Nuts coming through. Flex biceps, you know what I'm saying? Dropping the bombs. We were able to finish the event for the stream. Quirky Flaza Celestrill Slow Monkey Slow Monk NG by Merc Demons Rustic Rasta 321C Haze Demon Sable Star Krillu Yo ho, Tolder, and we'll go one more. Don Cartman being the top 11 brawlers in the South Park Merc Demon Nuts campaign. So, yeah. Yippee-ki-yay. Red Viking said, Mimsy puts in the work, no doubt about it. What's up, Newports88 says, hey, buddy, what's going on, bro? We're going to try to play some Freeze Mimsy Life. I feel the need to drop them bombs, boys. So let's do it. Mimsy Crush. The Mimsy Crush campaign. Yeah, we'll do that right there. PC Principal. I feel like maybe we can pull out a PC Principal in here somewhere. Maybe not just yet. Maybe we'll try out this with the Freeze Ray. Well, we don't have Osimo. Maybe we do need Osimo because we want to have three different kinds of Freeze on the field, you know? It's kind of hard for your opponent to break through that. So maybe instead of Chicken Coop, we will run the Osimo. Yeah, that sounds about right. That sounds pretty shimmy. So let's go ahead and try rolling this deck. 50 gold said, Haze, Wug, you think about Ink and Craig? I think Ink and Craig is a fun card. He's good for chip decks, but he's not very good at a very competitive level. For consistency in a deck, he would definitely not be able to do the work. But in a fun deck, yes, he will have a lot of fun in it, for sure. Pillager said, what, oh, we got that set? You get that? Cold Sun says, when is the opening? For every game we play today, we open up one of the event packs. Let's go ahead and get into that first battle. Sonic said, let's see how many classes you get. Yes, let's see how many classes we get in the event today. That would be pretty cool. Nasty said, your first video was uploaded on February 20th, 10 days until Jubilee. Hey, that 1 year anniversary. Bang, bang, bang. That's going to be awesome, dude. You're right, Nasty. 1 year anniversary, you're putting out content. Sonic says, I wonder what outfit you're going to get. I wonder what the outfit is in here, too. I do not know. I haven't seen any pictures of it, actually. Newport says, 15 Cody's a better Marcus, but it has to be level 4. Yeah, Inkin, for sure. We got Noob Hot Dog. Hot Diggity Dog. At level 3, so-so. Newports is right. Newports is very correct. Noob Hot Dog. What a spectacular name. We'll go with the awesome Mo. We'll put ours out just a split and a half second. Split and a half, you know what I'm saying? Just enough time to allow him to get a little bit further ahead. But we don't have any ranged units. We're going to have to go with the Shield Maiden Wendy. And she's going to have to do some work here. If only this was Ice Sniper Wendy, maybe we would have a better chance. He's going to get that triple freeze out. Alright, we'll drop Enforcer Jimmy just a little bit further back. We're looking for our opponent to drop some bombs here. There he goes with the first one. Now we can finally drop a ranged unit in there. And we can look for the freeze. Nothing to see here, buddy. Barb Brady, you're going to have to hold off a moment here as we are gaining our advantage. Our momentum rising. Rise up the dawn of the new day. Well, we missed our freeze there, but that's Aoki Dokies. We will go in with our Mimsy. Our Mimsy Crush, he's going to go straight in all alone. Just kidding, Amazingly Randy and Paladin Butter is going in to try to do some work here. The Noob Hot Dog ready to take on the power of a Mimsy, but does he have the ability to stop the freeze? Oh, the freeze should have actually probably been one more second later because we had the shield on us, so it wouldn't have mattered. I think my Amazingly Randy's going to die here too. That we should have probably waited the rogue token actually 110%. Otherwise, he gets the bar here. And he does, which we knew that was coming. Since we didn't rogue token. FFR said, my main man, Haze Demon, what's up, bro? Jay Riz said, I beat Game of Juicy yesterday and after he muted me in his chat. No! Oh, no, Jay Riz. So, no bueno. No bueno there. New Portello Juicy always getting mad. Sonic said, I know the outfit. It's going to be a princess outfit. I saw a YouTuber wearing it. Oh, okay. And here he goes, busting out that Barb Brady yet again. We're going to just go ahead and drop the mind control onto him. We're going to mind control a mouse. That's exactly what we wanted to do. Exactly. Now we can gain our advantage here. He brings out the Barb Brady. We are in a supreme position, I feel like, here. 110%. Feel like we're in an advantage moment. Alright, we get the freeze from his first. Boom, baby. Then we get the freeze from ours. Here just now. There we go. Then we drop the rogue token warrior. And we're going to go in. He's got the Dougie. We've got the freeze ray. And we take out the Dougie. No problemo. Barely an inconvenience. A shield maybe at the right time. I'm not so sure yet. And here comes the Mimsy Crush. Can he be stopped? Can he be stopped? That plus 84 onto plus 80 and 90 on my Mecha Timmy, yada, yada, yada. That is going to be GG. Ain't no doubt about it. Get him out of here. Poke Timmy. Good game. Good game. The freeze ray coming through. Let's do a quick sound check. Yep, music's a little bit too loud. Just a little bit. There we go. Alrighty, what's up, Jay? Oh, Jay Riz, we read that, what you said there. Yep, Sonic said, got that. Chase said, hello, how are you? What's going on, Chase? Is mine forever. What do you know? Your name's pretty funny. Dizzly said, Haze, do you use most on Apex Legends? Currently, I have no idea. I mean, I was playing as the smoke grenade girl, and then I started. Then I bought the caustic and the mirage guy. So I got the toxic guy, gas guy, and the mirage guy. But honestly, I have no idea who my favorite character or who I play most as right now, for sure. Yes, we got the 550 PvP tickets. Fantastic. Mr. Jade with the hi, y'all. BTA said, what up, Haze? What's going on, guys? And also, Chase, we are doing fantastic, man. Let's go ahead and open up that first event pack of the day. You know it's not going to be anything too special, but it is progress for the day. Progress for the day, indeed. 50 PvP tickets, 1 cash money. Some Mystic and some Sci-Fi, so it's a mixed event for sure. Sonic said, when PewDiePie and DTM start the stream, a lot of people come, but when you start streaming, 43 people come to your stream. Well, thank you very much, Sonic, for noticing this, because these are my fantastic fans, indeed. Love you guys all very much for showing up for the show, indeed. We have a lot of fun here. I try to have a lot of fun, for sure. J-Riz said, I only watch Haze, Crippled, Blig, and Glanzer now. Dizzly said, Bloodhound the Hunter is pretty fun. We got Jim Phoenix from Mercenaries. Let's get it. We are ready to rock and roll here. We got Paladin Butters as a startup. Will it be the right choice? Is Marcus going low, but we may have put the Paladin a little bit too close to the center. Is it close enough? He forces out another unit from our opponent. And we've got that greetings from outer space. He's got the level 5. The level 5 Marcus. What a beast. What a beast indeed. The freeze coming through. And we're going to get that Shieldmaiden Windy. Followed by that Rogue Token. And he's ready to drop bombs on us. Kenny, Willie. Won't he? It's going to be the Witch Doctor broken. A deckhand Butters, we need that heal. Oh, nope, we did not get the heal. Alright, we'll drop... We will drop our Enforcer Jimmy first to block the Witch Doctor token. Can we stop the Witch Doctor token in time? I don't think we can. Oh, we do, just barely. Let's get those abilities out there. And we're pushing the Tauly, only barely holding us behind. We've got 1 freeze, 2 freezes available here, but he drops the Aerostorm. He drops the Aerostorm. We've got the shield on Paladin, or on our... On our... Stan. I'm just tripping out my words here for a moment. Oh, but we don't shield in time for the shield made of Windy. And we go down to a blast. He's got the Marcus on the field, ready to start just dishing out some more direct damage. We don't exactly have the best units here for defense from the Marcus. Until we can get out the Osimo. Let him throw another fire or a pillow here. Oh, he drops the Unholy Combustion. He drops the Unholy Combustion. We're just gonna drop our Mimsy Crush, because we're going in. 40 seconds remaining. Does he have a way to defend from the Mimsy? It's gonna be the Zapper. He takes the candy bar. The shield on the Mimsy, providing the defense while he takes the second candy bar. It's amazingly fantastic as our Mimsy just trying to go for the bars. One more hit left. And that's gonna be GG. Good game, Phoenix. Good game, Phoenix. As Mita Bandita with the YOLO, what's up? Sonic with the Haze Demon, the Haze Squad, that's right. Haze Squad representing. Dizzly said, Bloodhound the Hunter is pretty fun. I think Bloodhound has an interesting strategy for him, for the fact that he can see where people have been, and then he has the ability to basically see through walls. Pretty good. Newport said, you should check out Phone God J. There you go. Newport does stream a little bit here and there. Newport said, if I remember, he runs Satan. Ooh. Not sure if he had Satan in the deck that time. I think he had the Ink and Craig. Eva said, I don't know why, but I don't use my program staying in the deck that much. Alexander said, Duel. It said, Mimsy is hero. That's right. Mr. Ninth Army said, what's up? What's going on, Mr. Ninth Army? Newport said, hello, I might be wrong. So let's go ahead and open up that second event pack of the day. Mr. J said, Phoenix is such a cool dude. Yes. Such good fam. Good fam. Fam indeed. 75. 5. cash money. Sonic said you should get a Grand Wizard Cartman, and he has a lot of health, and his power can freeze all the enemies, so it will give you time to spawn a card. Newport said, I really need Mystic for Grand Wizard Cartman. That's very true, Newport's 100% true. To run Grand Wizard Cartman, you have to have Poke Timmy, no matter what. BTA said, I've been usually using Lifeline, got 8 wins with her so far. Dude, that's awesome, BTA. We watched one of my teammates that had over 500 kills in the game. We watched him play for a little bit after I died, and he was constantly healing himself and using the shields to regen, which, you know, part of that could just be that the teammates or the opponents were fighting each other besides just fighting him. We got Hamlin from Pogeny of Chef, but he kept going in and out, and he was able to heal himself. It was pretty good. Contacom said, wow, that was a quick break. Back to streaming already, Haze. That is right, bro. We don't stop. He drops the Witch Doctor broken. Sonic said, you are so close to level 22. That is very correct. We are like less than 5,000 experience, I do believe. He's ready to drop some big bombs on us here. Chicken Coop. The, ready to rumble, bro. He's gonna be frozen for too long here. He may be able to get the candy bar with the pure chicken phenomenally. But I do believe we defended from the stronger opponents, stronger cards from our opponent. I'm over here trolling myself here, rolling all over the tongue. But what does he have for the defense? Will it be Chicken Coop? I mean, Cock Magic, but we have a lot of units on the field, so I'm not so sure. I think he's throwing in the tally. Mimsy Crush. Yep, and that is going to be double GG. Sonic God said, oh yeah, we got that. Sonic said, yep, we got that too. Fantastic. Chickity check. And that is going to be the first PvP pack of the day. What do you say? Constituiris grabbing, baby. We don't really need anything in here. That is, can you dig it? Conta Cop said, don't forget to like the video, you amazing bunch of people. Hey, thank you very much, Conta Cop. Kung Fu Steven said, Classi is the queen. She is definitely raw power. 331 PvP tickets. Dog poo. Underpants, we have 306 out of 600 on underpants. That is awesome. We will get the level 6 underpants gnomes. No doubt about it. Let's open up that third event pack. Sonic said, when I was playing PvP, my opponent was Papa Roxo and I lost. He was too strong and he spawned a lot of legendaries. 100% accurate. 75 tickets, 5 cash monies. Look how close we are to this level 6 shaman token. Less than 150 copies away. Alrighty. I guess we'll go ahead and switch up the deck. We can put some Grand Wizard Cartman in the deck, but we gotta switch up the deck to play the Grand Wizard Cartman, which is not a problem. Barely an inconvenience, as we already have the deck prepared. The deck is already prepared, guys. You know what I'm saying? Do we really need to make any adjustments? Would we really want to run Mystic Assassins over these beautiful assassins here? I love the Fantasy Assassins so much better. The Commons, so much better. Newport said, Classi is a bad card. Someone already got her to 4. Her status is very underwhelming, but the timing, her ability off, she gets like 2 hits from death. Yes, exactly. Newport's is, that's exactly what I was trying to explain to everybody on Friday. Nasty said, was Mimsy your favorite from the start of the game, or did your love for Mimsy Crush come with time? It was probably about 2 to 3 months after I started playing this game that I well, probably closer to 2 months after I started playing this game that I really started going hard for Mimsy, if you want to put it that way. We definitely went for it, for sure. Sonic said, get Mr. Hanky or Santa. So it's been a long time. Santa Claus, I don't think I want to run Santa Claus. Although it looks like he would work out with like every card in this deck. But we'll just run, we'll run what we got here. That level 6 Labar Jimmy, just hidden, the hidden gem in the deck. If we had Hanky at level 3, I would play him a lot more often. I would actually put him in instead of Princess Kenny, probably. But we just don't have him at level 3 yet. I probably could have got Santa Claus and Hanky to level 3 in December. And the game will probably make me regret that for like the next 6 months, probably. Katakot said, happy you're still loving the game. I gave up over a month ago. Brawl Stars, you know. Well, that is true. Brawl Stars is a lot of fun, and I still play Brawl Stars very casually. We got Scuttlebutt, but I just am not really big on Brawl Stars as much as I thought I was going to be. I was hoping for a little bit more out of myself for the game. So maybe he'll try to do Unholy Combustion here. No, he just drops a fireball. What a beast. What a beast. He'll get the candy bar no matter what with the PC principle that strong. And the lightning bolt may be able to get in there before I can get a heal off. We have to let him take the bar first, then go for the heal. It's okay, though. It's okay, though. We're gonna go all the way, baby. Although that, our automatically our Witch Doctor token being dead there is not good. Oh, here we go. We can do some damage. But what will happen? What will happen to our deck? Okay, good, good, good. We distracted him with one hit there, but I don't think it'll be enough. He's gonna take the bar. No, the chicken coop not strong enough. Our deck not working 100%. Not in the in there. A Newport said need staff. I don't really want to play staff, honestly, right now. We got 1 minute and 30 seconds. I think we can still win the game here. Even though he may have the Unholy Combustion already prepared. No, it's Transmortification. And we're going to drop this Labar Jimmy. The beast. The beast mode. Labar doing some work. Clearing the field. Allowing us to push towards the NK. And here comes that Aerostorm. But it was not enough to take out our Pope Timmy. He'll still potentially have a rogue token here. PC Principle comes out. We drop the Unholy Combustion. We still got units pushing. If we can get hit by the NK, we could go for the candy bar. 40 seconds remaining. The shield not coming up in time. But our Pope Timmy's locked onto NK. The dog poo, the critters. No, the critters, they're too strong. And we will not get the heal. We do get the heal. 24 seconds remaining. Can we lock on to NK? Can we lock on to NK? Our Witch Doctor token goes down. It's going to be these final moments here. He drops the fireball, but Paladin Butters lands the NK. Oh, baby. That's going to be a good game. But we secured the candy bar. That's right. Don't stop me now. We're going to have a good time. Do-do-do-do. Alexander said, what is your next level 7? I will not be getting any more level 7 cards in at all. I will never get another level 7 card. But if I do get another level 7 card, it's going to be on accident. Like, the game just builds up over time and I would accidentally get a level 7 card. But I don't think I'm going to play enough to get a level 7. We got 100 PvP tickets, 10 cash money. I got too many rare cards that I want to level up. I got too many common cards I want to level up. For me to want to get a level 7 card, it's pointless. The only one that mattered to me ever was Mimsy. Sonic said, you got O Classies and no Legendaries, but we still believe you can get a Legendary or a Classy. I'm hoping to get both. Newport said, I love staff so much, hands down, favorite card in the game, and that dude is a rude player, sparts, spams, farts, and hate a lot of players like that. Yes, Newport, that was quite rude of him indeed, even though we were trying to be as jolly good-spirited there during our loss. Mystic Tomato with a, hey, yo, we still secured the bar. He couldn't stop us. He could not stop us. We got Palico 316 from Latinos Pro, but remember, Newports, I do like staff, but I gotta use staff with Hermes, and I really just don't want to run either of them right now. I just want to run some a little bit cheaper stuff, and you know, but I understand that the energy advantage is huge. I was almost gonna tempted to use it during season end, but it didn't work out that way. The mind control, out of this world, baby, out of this world. Out of this world. The AQR, though, out of this world. We've got one solid unit on the field, and her name is Shield Maiden Wendy. He drops the rogue token. Who's locked onto right now? It doesn't matter who's locked onto, because Grand Wizard Cartman lives forever. And ever, and ever, and ever, and ever. Come on, Pope Timmy, bring back the grandest wizard of all, the Grand Wizard Cartman. Let's go ahead and just start dropping the chickens on the planet and watch it explode. He drops the Bounty Hunter Kyle in defense. A little closer, Grand Wizard Cartman, a little closer. No, Pope Timmy, you fool. We needed to get closer, but now it's too late. The chickens would slow us down. 100%. We'll hold down Unholy Combustion here and look for him to drop maybe anything in the middle here. Maybe not anything. Okay, we drop LeBar Jimmy. And boom, baby! Down goes the Bounty Hunter Kyle from the LeBar Jimmy beast mode. And that sexy sixth element Randy goes down there. Chickens aplenty going in. Going for the bar. 3, 2, 1, GG, chickens too strong. What's up, Alina Lopez said, hey, Haze, got a mecha on the lockers yesterday. 3 out of 8, ooh, baby, that sounds awesome. Congratulations. DTA said, I just fought a level 22, 21, and 20. All high clans, I'm level 18 and low tier, ooh. Sonic said, slaps, shut up, Mimsy. Newport said, I don't run Hermes, just hold it for 1 minute mark. Went from 58 health to take all 3 bars because of staff last night. You should check that pick out. Dude spam farted the whole game and couldn't finish me. Mystic said, I'm go play Team Wars, but I still watch the stream. All right, Mystic, thank you very much. That is the final copy of Imp Tweak coming at you. We've got that level 4. Today, Junior, and we're gonna play him right now. I think we're gonna play him right now, or maybe in the next deck, because we should probably finish playing with Grand Wizard Cartman. But look, we got him in no problemo. But that's the level 25. That's that level 25. I mean, the level 25. The level 4 Imp Tweak. Sonic said, at least you got it one epic. Meta said, I got 600 copies of LeBar Jimmy and I don't use them. Rusty Orr said, too much work, not enough haze. Oh no, Rusty Orr. Shame, shame. That is no bueno, I guess. I would assume for sure. Alrighty, we're opening up that fifth. 1, 2, 3, 4, fifth pack. I can count, I swear I can. 100 PvP tickets, 10 cash monies. One more underpants gnomes. They're gonna keep giving them to me. You know they're gonna be level 6. Alrighty, let's finish up the PvP pack with this deck, and then we will create the level 4 Imp Tweak deck. Newport said, oh god, Imp Tweak shenanigans. That's right. Thojin said, nice man, make that mystical sci-fi flyers deck. Oh yeah, okay. Pillager 30's got the right idea. We'll do a mystical sci-fi flyer deck, right? Newport said, if you can time it right, he can do some damage. We got Maxwell Edison from Stoner Love 2.0. That's right, Newport. It's all about the timing. You just don't throw it out for the beginning of the game 100%. It's a terrible move. We'll drop the Shield Maiden Windy here. The Marcus. Mystic said, is Classi good? No, not really. Not really. She has to be very, 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 very situational. Let's go instead drop some chickens on the planet to preoccupy this here Mecha Temi. Oh, Shield Maiden Windy. No, Shield Maiden Windy. Alrighty. This is no good. We'll just go ahead and poke Timmy back the Medusa Bebe here. And we will look to Heat Transmorg. That's good, that's good. I like it, I like it. But this is very bad. The units have a lot of damage ability. A lot of damage. Oh, she's got a shield too. Is he gonna mind control in time? No, he does not. What a beast. What a beast. I bring purity. If we could have dropped that power bind just a little bit sooner, I think maybe it would have made the difference here. Princess Kenny can stall the time. Shield or heal. Hit the damage, baby. Boom. Oh. Oh, Princess Kenny, do it. You, baby. Oh, Shield Maiden Windy. Yes, we clean it up. We clean it up. We clean it up, that negative attack onto the Mephisto. And we bring it back, baby. Let's go ahead and get that Witch Doctor token out. I'm not so sure if the chicken coop was the best choice here. Not so sure if that was the right choice either. We're just trying to make do everything we can. We've only got a few moments here. I don't think so. We can make a comeback after that. I don't think so. Don't think we have the momentum. I don't think we have the violence. ...20 seconds remaining. Push, 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 push. Push, people! 15 seconds remaining. What does he have for the defense? It's a Mephisto 10. Oh, we're coming back, baby. We're taking that candy bar. And here we go. Grand Wizard Carbon on the field with the Medusa Bebe locked and loaded. He drops that transmogrification. The little critters making a difference there. We've got the shields that make them squeals. Oh, Precy Principal, you're slowing me down, bro. You're slowing me down here. All right, we're just pushing. We're push, 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 push. Oh, it's so close. There you go. That paladin, though. Dropping that Labar Jimmy. 26 seconds remaining. Drop chickens on the planet, boys. Drop chickens on the planet. Oh, but he doesn't have the damage with the Marcus to follow suit. 7, 6, 5, 4. No, the shield. No, the shield. The shield too good. And that's going to be GG, Maxwell Edison. GG, indeed. Rustier said the bell dines on the cuck house so well. Careful. Rustier said the comeback victory. However, it became the comeback draw. Sonic said she is a gut with the Master Ninja, but we only needed one candy bar. We only needed one candy bar. That was it. That was it. Yes, we have secured the second PvP pack of the day. Newport said, if you content. Right, where we got that? Got that. Sonic said, she is God with Master Ninja. I don't agree. Sonic said, I will wonder what the next event will be. I wonder what the next event will be, too. 271 PvP tickets.
Good.
Whoa, nice rare. Sonic said that you should remove Chicken Coop because they keep spamming Blood Elf Bebe. Rusty Yard said, so close. Yes, it was very close. Very close indeed. Let's go ahead. We'll refresh this here in just a moment. We're going to go ahead and change up the deck yet again. It's going to be that mystical sci-fi. And we're going to run that imp tweak. Gonna flex biceps all over the place. Oh yeah, looks yummy. I feel like we could run something else instead though. In the deck. Nah, we probably don't need to change anything here. Yeah, we'll just run this deck just like that. That looks good to me. Let's go ahead and level him up. Here it is right before your very eyes. Newport said still GG. That's right, GG indeed. It's going to be 2,000 gold coins, 200 experience, bringing us that much closer to that level 22. Flying Warcry, swap places with one random enemy. Do we have the materials to level him up all the way? I don't really think so. But we are going to max him out as far as we can go. Pillager 30 said Terrence and Philip. Terrence and Cupic go balls out. Aerial assault. I don't have... How did it just let me level him up after it said that I couldn't do it? Oh, we ran out of coins. We ran out of coins? Well, we ain't got no problem with coins. We can fix that problem. We can't fix materials. Oh, four upgrades away from maxing them out. Alexander said, second PvP pack of the day. What do you say? You say, Consta do us grabbing, baby. That's right, Alexander. You got it. Alexander's got it on point. I don't have my Terrence and Philip leveled up high enough. I don't have my Cupid Cartman leveled up high enough, so I cannot do it. I have to hate to break it to you, Pillager 30. I know we like to do some troll stuff in here, but we cannot run either of these, like Pigeon Gang level 3, Starver Marvin's level 3, can't run those cards. Terrence and Mephisto's level 3, can't run them level 3, man. Can't do it. And then we've got Cupid Cartman, he's level 2. We do have a lot of copies of him, but we have no materials either. So we really can't play the flying deck. I have actually never even clicked on Alien Drone. It still says new. So I'm not going to click on it because it still says new. You know what I'm saying? That's what we're going to do to that card. It's just going to always say new. I don't know, forever maybe? Forever maybe. We're just going to run this deck right here, guys. Let's get it. Let's get it. As Mita said, Terry Towers. That's right. That's right. I can't remember his name right now, Esmita, but I know who you're talking about. He was pretty funny dude to watch when he was streaming. Pillager30 said, one day we need a flyer stream. Esme love. And John Fink said, so hungover, eating my dinner from last night, no regrets. Hashtag lasagna. John, lasagna sounds pretty good, actually. Cannot hate on that. We are 43 minutes into the stream and going strong. We will still be opening up more packs for the event. 633k USA. Once we have opened up all the packs for the event, we will be ending the stream. So it is a little bit of a shorter stream. I'd say by 1 hour and a half, we should be done with the stream. He busts out the Mecha Timmy. Is it like an imp tweak? Are we supposed to imp tweak that? I don't think so.
I will be your new best friend.
But we have the Unholy Combustion prepared for him as well. Evens up the field. Sonic says, Pharaoh TV is now a legendary new kid, and he opens his pack, but he did not get a legendary. He got three Mr. Slaves. Oh. So, is this the point in time where Imp Tweak would be not too shabby? Let's just do it. Let's just do it. Let's do it. And then he won't be able to get his ability off. I'm not 100% sure that was the best option, but it looks cool. We just did it for the lulz, right? For the lulz. That's part of the game. Part of the game is for the lulz. We can't freeze the most important target here, but we do prevail. Oh, the cyborg Kenny. Can our Medusa Bebe kill him in time before anybody else does? Yes. No, mind control onto my bounty hunter Kyle. How ridiculous. Ridiculous. We're going to go in with the Witch Doctor token here. Maybe we should have used a Poke Timmy here. I'm not so sure. Oh, Medusa Bebe is... Oh, no, she's... no. Who's locked on the NK? I'm not so sure who's locked on the NK. But we took the candy bar. So, Witch Doctor token... he was necessary. Oh, and he gets the supreme benefit of landing on top of that bounty hunter Kyle. We're going to go ahead and revive the Awesome-O and go for the long run. That is going to be GG. Mr. J said, Imp Mecha, put Enforcer on him. I did not want to Imp the Mecha. I did not want to Imp the Mecha. I was just saying that it was not a good choice to use Imp Tweak right at the beginning of the game. I don't think. Mystic says, will you do Brawl Stars? No, I will not be doing Brawl Stars, Mystic Tomato. I haven't done Brawl Stars in one whole week. Or more. It might have been a week, longer than a week now. Like I said, I'm still playing Brawl Stars. We might still do some more streams for Brawl Stars. But it may not be as often. Even though I should probably be doing Brawl Stars streams all the time. But instead, we are going to be playing some Apex Legends more often, because I really enjoy playing some Battle Royale games, and this is the newest one. It is a lot of fun, and I mean, it's refreshing from playing PUBG, and it's a lot better than playing Call of Duty. So let's go ahead and open up the next solo pack. It's a chance for a new card. Let's hold off on it then. Let's go ahead and open up the team pack here. We'll save the last three there for a little bit. Savor the moment that we are here. Marina Elizabeth said, sup demon, good stream. Thank you very much, appreciate the good vibes. As Mita Bandita with the GG, 75 PvP tickets, and we are 200 copies away from that level 6 deckhand butters as well. Plenty of adventure units getting close to that level 6 status without having to try. Let's go ahead and continue on. That Imp Tweak putting in the work. Sonic said, Marcus got beat up by Cartman and Jimmy. LOL. Yes. Yes, Marcus had no chance against the two of them. He got walloped. He got crippled. Oh, yeah, we got that. Nasty said, what is a legendary new kid? It was a joke. Nasty, he was... I can't remember who was saying it. They were talking about Pharaoh. Sonic? Yeah, Sonic was making a joke. Mystic said, almost getting RobaTweak to level 4. Are you? I'm not sure where my RobaTweak is. I think he should be already level 4. We'll go ahead and pop out our Choir Boy Butters first. And maybe he'll force another unit out of our opponent. And we'll put down our Mecha Timmy here. The snake coming out. We'll drop a... oh, we did the wrong thing there. Oh, we did the wrong thing there. That was bad. That was very bad. Oh, look at this. Oh my, the Witch Doctor token gonna put in some a big problem here. Oh, we take over a snake. That's gonna be... that's no good. It's no good. I don't want to put down my... I don't want to Unholy Combust yet. Okay, we're good. We good. We survived. We survived. The mind control was effective. And Enforcer Jimmy preventing him from being able to use his Grand Wizard Cartman ability. We get the heal off. The heal! The heal is good. We're going to go ahead and Unholy Combust that Pope Timmy. Because he's still 6 cost energy unit, whether he's good or not. And then our opponent is going to try to drop another unit here. This is when we're going to Imp Tweak you in the face, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Get him out of here. That is going to be a dead Amazingly Randy, no doubt about it. And we take the candy bar. And we take the candy bar. And we're going for the seconds. That's going to be GG. Good game. That is how you Imp Tweak, boys. I've created the song of madness, wrote the book on pain, somehow still here to explain that the darkest hours never come in the light. When you gotta sleep with a gun, when you gotta wake up and cry. I don't know what he says there at the last moment. As meeting with the newspaper guy. Newport said, oh, always love when Witch Doctor Token gets knocked back into a unit after a blast. Yes, Newport, that is always the best time for sure, because it's like, hey, heal me. I have come for that heal. Vincent Baton said, morning all, good morning to you indeed. It is afternoon for us. Sonic said, no, I wasn't Pharaoh TV poster. Yeah, you did say something about Pharaoh. Edis Sassoon said, pro imp plays. That's right, we just got him to level 5-4. And he is already putting in the work. Once he got put to 4 energy cost, I knew that he's a really good unit for preventing your opponent from being able to build up a ricochet push, I guess you could say. You're in the middle of your ricochet push and doesn't let them get that. Jun Feng said, you are my fire. Oh, the music symbol there, thank you. Let's go ahead and open up that third PvP pack of the day. Kannst du es graben, baby? 270 PvP tickets. Alien drone. Terrence is 151 out of 40. When you gotta, I'm still gonna play this deck just because I want to play some more Imp Tweak. Just because of Imp Tweak, man. No doubt about it. Let's go ahead and open up the next event pack. It's already working very well indeed. ₹100 PvP tickets.
Only a rare?
Do-do-do-do! 118 out of 200 from that fireball! Through the fire and the flames, we carry on. Let's go ahead and refresh that PvP pack and go for the fourth one. Billy Dirty said, my one desire. Eva said, I got a classy shirt. Whoop, whoop. Dang, I can't do it right now. I said, playing Imp Tweak behind my new kid and it swaps with Dougie. That would be bad. That'd be very bad. As Mita said, I'm grinding. I am grinding. Hey, this is what I'm gonna do. Take off that polka dot bikini, girl. Play all night. Let's get it poppin'. I'm in Miami. He drops the energy staff. I don't know, I think that was a terrible idea. Oh! It was a terrible idea. Our opponent spinning around, you spin my head right around, right around. When it goes down, down. Get that tally out of here. He's got the level 5 everything. What a beast, what a beast. Oh, the tally finally goes down. He puts the power bind in, but that ain't gonna cutty, buddy. That ain't gonna cutty, buddy. Let's just go ahead and put a program stand down. We'll put him pretty far back here. He's gonna have to build up his energy. His energico. Enforcer Jimmy put front and center. Can we get the freeze out of time? Yes. Allowing him to put in some damage immediately onto that Medusa Bebe. Witch Doctor Token locked onto by the level 4 Medusa Bebe, but we are about to break the wall. The fourth wall. The fourth wall, the level 4 Medusa Bebe fourth wall. And we secure that Bebe. What do you say, say? We say Imp Tweak. We say Imp Tweak, baby! Come on, Medusa, do it in time. Yeah, oh, he got hit. No, he got hit. Wait, why is Medusa Bebe against us? Oh, because she got moved around. Duh. Duh. Duh, man. Oh, we trolled it. We trolled it hard there. That was a really bad bad Enforcer Jimmy play. I mean, Imp Tweak play. And we're still paying for it. We can't actually, we can't win now. I don't think we can win now. No, our Pope Timmy's locked on too. It's not gonna be enough damage to finish him off. No, good game, GG. We did a bad M-tweak. That was a bad, bad M-tweak. Jonathan said, believe when I say. Keyboard said, F the M, what's, hey buddy, what's up F-meister? Said, hey, hey, dig it, baby. That's right. Good game. No big deal. Gamer said, what deck I should use for rank 27? Use whatever your heart desires, gamer, because that is what's gonna make the game fun. And that's the important thing, is having fun in this game. Impartial said, hi Haze, what's up Impartial? Sonic said, I know a game that a game is called Creative Destruction. It's like Fortnite, you should try it. I have heard of Creative Destruction, but I am not interested in playing it at all because it is basically, it's very similar to Fortnite and I already don't play Fortnite. So I am not, I'd rather play Apex Legends or PUBG. Let's go ahead and open up that third team event pack of the day. Vince Baton said, I got a couple, three copies of Classi, just enough for level 2, 100 PvP tickets. Sonic says that, wait, we got that. Sassoon said, not so pro imp plays, right? One game we get a good imp tweak play, the next one, very bad imp tweak play. The best play that we could have made there would have been an Unholy Combustion. But for some reason, because I switched places with Medusa Bebe, I 100% I got confused of who she was. I completely forgot who she was. I was like, why is our Medusa Bebe attacking us? You guys seen it. I trolled myself there, for sure. You can't say it any other way. We having a celebration for that level 4 imp tweak. See, I don't know if people complain about how not really making any progression in this game. I make progression all the time, everywhere, across the board. Although, I did have to buy coins. Like, coins are the only thing that I really ever have to buy. Oscar medal. Most of the time I build up my materials. And by the time I'm ready to level something up I want, I usually have it. BTA said, I'm off for some shenanigans on Apex. Hey, good luck, BTA. It looks like our opponent is going to throw in the tally. Let's go ahead and give him that GG. And the thank you. Jaffe said, you get guaranteed Classi last solo pack. Oh, okay. Hit it like bomb bomb.
I keep my bell shiny.
GG. No sweat. No sweato. Sudo, no sudo. No sweat. I don't know how to say it. I don't know. I think I seen it. It was like in Spanish or something. I'm not sure. I can't remember. Alright, let's open up that next team pack. It is the last three of the team packs. Chance for a new card. So let's go ahead and open up the solo chance for a new card first, and we're gonna bounce back and forth between the solo and the team till we get to the last two. 150 coins, 15 cash monies.
More rare than a common, right? Rare, that's a start. Rare.
Mimsy. Alrighty, let's continue on. with this fantastic imp tweak. Vince Baton said, did you open your packs? No, we are currently in the middle of opening up all of my final packs. And it looks like we are running into a freaking, my mouse dying again on me. And we're locked into a battle already. Can we make it in time? Will I have to use a touchpad? Oh no. We're good. We're good. My wireless mouse has not been charging very well. John Fang said, oh, your spare Netflix and chill time. You should watch Lucifer. I've heard of it, but I am not going to be watching it. I watch anime mostly, and even then, I don't have a lot of time to watch all the anime I want to watch. Newport said Lucifer is an amazing show. Sonic, I understand about the Medusa Bebe and Mechatimmy fiasco. Oh my, what a beast. What a beast, what a beast. What a beast. We're gonna get this Bounty Hunter cow. He's a little bit too aggressive, our BHK though, I think. We should have probably... Actually, we're okay. Yeah, we're good. Yes, that's sweet rogue token, baby! Beautiful! We were able to take over Mechatimmy to get him. He got hit by his own rogue token. Gonna be especially terrible for him, no doubt about it. From here on out. Bum 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 bum. And that is gonna be GG, I do believe. He is gonna throw in the towel. Song sounds a little bit low. Let me turn it up for you guys. Hopefully I'll remember to turn it down afterwards. Whoa, baby. Mr. J said, Devilman Netflix new anime must watch. Dude, Devilman Crybaby came out last year, and it is awesome. I love Devilman Crybaby. It's a roller coaster of an emotion and craziness. For sure. 100% recommend watching Devilman Crybaby. Mr. J is right. Sonic said, if they mind control each other, that would be funny. I thought that might happen, but it did not happen. Mystic said, Haze, do you play Counter-Strike? I have never played Counter-Strike. John Faye, the Newport said, you're amazing. Newport said, I try. Newport said, thanks, Jade. I was meaning to watch that and then forgot. Oh, yeah. Devilman Crybaby? Yeah. So that's our... Is that our fourth PvP pack? That's our fourth PvP pack of the day. 1 hour and 3 minutes into it. 310 PvP tickets. Two cash monies. So we'll go for one more PvP pack as we finish up the event. One Blood Elf, baby. Let's go ahead and open up this next team pack. So we did not get a Classi. We had a chance to get a Classi in that last pack, and we did not get one. So let's see if we have a chance to get her this time. 200 PvP tickets, 15 cash monies.
Good.
And that is no dice. Newport said, well, since Haze agrees, I will definitely watch it now. Yeah, dude. Oh, yeah. Worth it. Worth it. Binge watch it, man. Binge it. Burn it down. Crazy boy Gizmo said, Haze, you going to play Mortal Kombat 11 when it comes out? I don't think that... One. I don't think Mortal Kombat 11 will come out on the PC. So most likely, I would not be able to stream it. Maybe I'll get to play it because my brother has a PlayStation 4, but I don't know if I'll be able to play it. Sonic says, if you never make stream or make videos, it would be so boring. Oh, Sonic, I'm glad that I can be your entertainment in these cloudy days. Eva said, got the Classi and a Classi shirt. My avatar is so trashy. We got Bury Manifold from active players. Sonic said you might get no Classies. Oh no, we're gonna get a Classy. Let's do it. Mr. J said, I've yet to see anyone get classy on the chance packs. Well, right. This game's offensive, and you should all know better, says the PC principal, who cannot stop lock and dropping it on my top of my Osmo, unless he tries to blow up my Osmo, which is very possible that he would try to do that. But I don't think he's choosing to do that. We're going to put Mecha Timmy really close here. Let's get that heal. Let's get that mind control. He's gonna take the candy bar with the chickens. What a beast. What a beast indeed. I love it. I love it. I love the ferocity of our opponent here, but he just doesn't understand that he ain't got a chance. I missed the heal. Oh no, that's bad. That's no bueno. He's gonna die. Witch Doctor Token, no, you were supposed to be a god. But it doesn't matter, bro. We're still going in here. And you ain't gonna be able to stop it. You are not going to be able to stop this. MDM Tweak is gonna guarantee that we are going right back in there. Well, he didn't go very far, but he is front and center to the next Gunjo. Suck my blah, 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 blah. I don't think he'll be able to attack. He may be able to get one shot in. Plus 114 is very strong. That's going to be a good game. GG. Fape on this. GG. Mr. J said, if you did get classy in a chance pack, post pick on Discord. Oh, today when I was playing Apex. Okay, I played Apex on stream for 2 hours. But before I played Apex on stream, I actually was playing offline, and I was doing so good, I was like, man, I really gotta go start streaming it. But of course, during the time that I was playing offline, I got a legendary skin for a pistol, which is okay. I mean, it's a pistol, but still, it was a legendary skin. And of course, I don't get it when I'm playing on stream. But hey, look, we can get another upgrade for M Tweak to bring him to 37 out of 40. Hell yeah. Where is Chicken Coop? We need to level up Chicken Coop. We're 36 out of 40 on it also. So now it is 37 out of 40. Hell yeah. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Alina Lopez said, I only got two classies, frowny face. Oh no. I think we're only gonna get two of them also. Mosquito said, I love my new phone. Bzz. I bet you got a good phone, dude. What's up, Mosquito? John Fang said, hi, I got one classy on second solo pack. I'm 3 out of 3 in classy because they gave me 2 times on the last solo pack. I think that's what's going to end up happening to us. So here it is, the second to last solo pack. It is a chance yet again to get this bad girl. Just making sure we didn't miss anything there. We have to use our mouse, our left mouse on the right side. We got 200 PvP tickets, 20 cash monies. Run it, want it, dead or alive. We've got a lot of epics today. I'm pretty happy with that. 40 out of 100. But no classy. Everybody said, hey, Mosquito Bzzz. Mr. J said, legendary is still legendary. That's right, exactly. We are 2 candies bars away with 3 more packs to open. But we're not going to go any further than this PvP pack. It will be the last one. John Fang says, if I could trade my Mystic Materials over to you, Haze, I would. But you would have to trade over 2 times Witch Doctor Token. Oh, no. Oh, no. I couldn't do that. I could not do that. I need 2 more Witch Doctor Tokens for level 4. So that would put me behind, and I would need 4 more Witch Doctor Tokens. No. Because as soon as they put out some Witch Doctor token packs, or not mystical packs in general, because that would be bad for me, in my opinion. I really don't want to get Medusa Bebe at all. So if it's a Witch Doctor token or Master Ninju specific mystical packs, I'm going to buy them. Shield Maiden Windy and Grand Wizard Carbon. We did have the chance to get them. They had those packs, but I didn't buy any of them. We got LeFours from Free to Play Wales, ranked 25 in the world. Yay! He drops the energy staff. Mosquito said, I'm even downloading Brawl Stars. Ooh, there you go. He drops that fantastic and holy combustion. That is exactly what we would ask him for. As we have Pope Timmy ready for this here. Awesomeo. Uncontested. John Faze, wait, we got that. Sonic said, if you don't get a Classi at least. So do we unholy combust him now? It is a level 4. The level 5, we should probably have just not used our choir boy there. This time's taking me away, I've got a problem with you getting in the way. Yes, Master Ninju, our Awesomeo got pushed really far back. That's 100% what we needed there. Oh, our Awesomeo may have been a little bit misaligned there. But our Enforcer Jimmy gonna block? Oh my, the damage from everybody. Catastrophic here. We dropped that power bind. Hopefully we've got the freeze in time to stop the chickens. No, the chickens are advancing so powerfully. And that is gonna be GG. The plus 2025 is so good. It is godlike. And there he is, the grandest wizard Carbon yet again coming out at ya. As we predicted, we knew the Pope Timmy would be there. But at what cost? It is everything that costs us to try to keep alive. Good game indeed, LeFours. GG. We did not stand a chance. But that is exactly what we needed for the stream. Because we still gotta open up some more packs before we open up the PvP pack. John Fang said, I have 1,000 plus mystic materials and beads, Jews, Druidals, and Kittles. Are you sure? Yeah. Yeah, John Fang, I have to tell you, those materials will eventually pile up no matter what for me. I just burn them up for it looks like a really big number. It's fun. Hordefest said, hey, my dude, what's up? Let's go. What are the chances for the new card in this pack? We have not gotten any in the not-so-guaranteed ones. John Fang said, we got that. Sonic said, Haze, Master Ninja, or Kyle from Dro Elves? Master Ninju for sure. 250 PvP tickets, 25 cash monies. But if you can run both of them. Do it. Come on, Classi. Come on down. There she is in the chance to get a pack. Chance to get her. Mr. Jade said he wanted a screenshot if he wasn't watching, which he may be watching. But he still wanted me to put it into the Discord if we got one in the chance to get our packs. So that's the first one we've got of the event so far. Sonic says, hashtag Haze from the demons. We are the demon of the haze. Let's keep it going. NASA said, which color has a unit that is revived, poisoned, and mind controlled at the same time? The color of the status that occurred last. I mean, green? Nasty chicken foot, you're talking about green. Sonic said, at least you have one Classi. Yes, we have gotten one so far. Which brings us to two, actually. We've got Diego92 from Latinos Pro as the next opponent. Awesome. Yo, Vincent Baton said, I saw you playing that Ninja BH Kyle combo. Nice, huh? Yes. Mixing it up and playing the double Kyle is a lot of fun. For sure. Mr. J said, wow, the elusive free pack class. Way to go. Dig it, baby. Oh my, the level 2 Stand of Many Moons. Gonna be power bound. We don't have our Pope Timmy ready yet. He mind controls my program stand. Do we have time for a Pope Timmy here? I think we've got time for a Pope Timmy. No, the hook hand collide clutching it. We brought back program stand. Oh, did we? We brought program stand? But we kept our Medusa Bebe alive. That's the important part. We kept Medusa Bebe alive. Even just a little bit longer, she allows us to have the advantage in the moment. And we take the candy bar. I don't know what our opponent's doing, but we'll go ahead and put a Witch Doctor token out and see if he's going to throw in the towel or not. That is going to be a GG. Good game. Kev Hardy said, hello, Haze. What's going on, Kev? Sonic said, by the way, forgot to tell you, I got hacked and I just got Stand of Many Moons for the first time. Then my game froze, then I tried to log in and say I can't, and I think I got hacked. Sonica, sometimes the game messes up to where you can't log in, and sometimes you just gotta wait. You just be able to try it again another time. We get 2 cash money out of that locker. I like that. I like that. I like that indeed. John Fang said, OMFG, it's 6 Element Randy. Haha. 6 Element Randy. I'm not sure what you mean. But yes, we are on to the final solo pack. Which one does it say guaranteed new card? And this one, does it say guaranteed card? And this, it says chance in a new card for this team pack. So let's open up the team pack first. And then we'll open up the solo pack as the final one. 300 PvP tickets, 35 cash monies. Maybe I would have done it different. Honestly, that was just me being real with myself. I think I forgot to turn down the music, guys, again. So you guys are probably getting blasted by the music. I apologize very much. We get the Choir Boy Butters, which means we're probably not getting Classy. Probably not. Look at that, Angel Wendy only needs 131. Oh, we get the Marcus! Yes! Yes, I love it. I love it, Marcus. We only need 2 more copies to get Marcus to level 5. Can we get him today? Will we get 2 more copies in the final pack? I would rather have Marcus than have Classy any day of the week. Well, until maybe I get him to level 5, then obviously not.
Okay, you're a little bit lucky.
Actually, this is right here, music, guys, is Devil Man Crybaby music. It actually just rotated into it randomly. So here you go. Let me do a sound check and make sure you guys can hear it good. Until maybe I get him to level. It sounds fine. I don't think I need to turn it up or I'll forget to turn it down again. So we've got 1 more event pack to go. And we're going to open up the PvP pack right before it. So win or lose the next match, can we get Imp Tweak to be the TKO star? that he needs to be. John Fang said that Diego avatar was dressed as him. Oh. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Sonic says, I've waited for 20 minutes and it's still not letting me in. You're gonna have to wait longer than that, probably. But the Baton says, I got an Ink and Craig, Mecha, Timmy, and Six Element Randy out of lockers. What? What, dude? You are lucky. John Fang says, I'm forever 1-4 for Mecha Timmy. I am level 21. Feels bad, man. We got Pants, Butters, Kiss Co. Yes, John Fang, feels bad, man, indeed. Paint.
It is time.
Paint Pants in the house, dropping that Marcus. He's gonna try to drop, he is gonna drop the Hercules Clyde here, but I don't think it's gonna do enough damage, to be honest. We'll just go ahead and put Osimo out really far forward. I think we've got the advantage here. Imp Tweak is a very successful card in this situation. No matter what he does, he cannot stop the Imp Tweak. Abomination. Freeze, baby. No, Enforcer Jimmy, don't kill my Mecha Timmy. We take the candy bar with the Imp Tweak. Imp Tweak, you beast. Oh, Imp Tweak flex biceps. Oh no, Pigeon Gang. Pigeon Gang in the house, man. Can we get a good... Should we have tried to freeze there? Who's going to disappear first? Alright, we're going to bring back our Enforcer Jimmy, right? Okay, I'm okay with that. We're just going to push with the Witch Doctor token here. The Mind Control. I will allow it. No, no, Kyle, no. Go forward. Advance. 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 There we go. There we go. Asmita said hex. Oh, he said he was only joking. Okay. And we take the candy bar. Flex biceps. He keeps mind controlling my Witch Doctor token, but it doesn't do enough to Witch Doctor token to mind control him. And that's going to be a good game for the final match. We got Imp Tweak to take a candy bar like a beast. That's awesome. So happy. Sonic said, by the way, let's see if you get two copies of Marcus. You're lucky, by the way. Good luck getting Marcus. Yes, you're right, Sonic. I am praying for the Marcus. Forget about the Classy. Okay, I know we're going to get Classy no matter what, but I really hope we can get Marcus. It pretty much means that no matter what, whenever he... we already knew this before when we had three copies left, but whenever he shows up in the PvP shop, we're level 5. We're level 5, man. I mean, that's fantastic to know. You only need one more shop to show up with your card. And then you never have to worry about that card again. Because he's beast mode. As beastly as it gets. Alrighty, let's go ahead and open up that fifth and final PvP pack of the day. What do you say? Can you dig it, baby? 331 PvP tickets. Tally! He's gonna be my second to next level 5 legendary. Only 28 more copies to go. 28 copies to go on the Tally. So awesome. So awesome. Sonic said, let's see if you get him. Yes. We want legendary. Obviously, we want a legendary. We want the Hanky. We want the Man Bear Pig. We want the Satan. Right? But really, we know that's not going to happen, so we really want the Marcus. It's very much more likely. 300 PvP tickets, 30 cash monies. Newport said, LOL, that's funny. That means we'll have the same epics to 5 when you get Marcus. Really? You have Program Stan, Rogue Token, and Marcus at level 5? That's hilarious. Eddie Sassoon said, you can say dig it, baby. That's right, Eddie Sassoon. Dropping that emojis in the chat. Love it. Love it. The good vibes. Let's do it ourselves. Why not? I'm in love with the Mimsy. I'm in love with the Mimsy. I got it for the low, low. I'm in love with the Mimsy. Oh, there's the Classy shirt. Ew. We'll look at it again. Make sure everybody can see it. Classi shirt. Report said, yes, sir. Two times that Classi. We're getting her to level two.
More rare than a common, right?
No Marcus, but that's okay. No legendary. That's not okay. But we got Classi. We can get her to level two, which means that we could use her, but we're not going to use her. But we could use her if we wanted to in challenge mode. I'm going to say probably not going to use her in challenge mode. Until the one where it's like all new cards are boosted level, boosted attack, then maybe she'll be good there. Boosted health and attack. Yeah, she'd probably do good there. But that's going to be it, guys. Let's check over here the donations. Thank you all so very much for checking out the content. I hope you guys enjoyed the show, and if you did, make sure to leave a like and a subscribe and a comment down below. Today is the last day that I will be on the Merc Demon Nuts for I don't know how long, but they have done pretty good. If you guys haven't checked out that Team Wars video, it's level 6 Mimsy putting in some work. Very awesome indeed. But yes, everybody, thank you all so very much for being here. Very much appreciated. Very much appreciated, guys. We used to break 100 viewers every Sunday at noon. Every Sunday for like a month and a half. And we have not been able to do it in about a month and a half. But it is nothing for me to worry about, because what all that matters is that we're here to have fun, and I'm glad that I can entertain the 65 lovely ladies and gentlemen that are here today supporting the channel. Walter Glenda with the later haze. Thank you very much, dude. Mr. Jade with the peace, fire, and the flames on the trees. My said got a stream in a bit. Have a good evening, my dude. Good evening to you as well, F-Meister, and good luck on your stream on Twitch. Mystic said good stream. Can't wait for Mega Man 3. Yes, Mega Man 3 is going to be tomorrow. I love it. I cannot wait. Mega Man 3 is my favorite one of all Mega or OG Mega Man games. We're going to beat that. We're going to 100% Mega Man 3 tomorrow. Newports, always enjoy the show, man. Have a good day. Thank you, Newports. Peace out, everybody. Don't forget to bring a towel.